Hi, welcome to KGEM-TV.
Hi, I'm here for a studio tour as well as learning more about the paid internship.
Sure, let me go get my tour guide. I'll be your tour guide today. Please keep your hands inside the vehicles at all times and get ready for the studio tour. So in here is our playout room. This is where we keep all of the equipment that we use to make the different shows. And then I'll show you into our editing rooms over here. So this is our public edit bay. This is where we edit everything that goes into the station, goes out on the station, and anybody from the community can come in here and learn to edit for free.
This is so cool.
I know, it's great. So here we have the Ralph Walker soundstage.
Who's Ralph Walker?
Ralph Walker was a community activist and journalist here in the city of Monrovia who was doing community activism for 30 plus years. He interviewed Rosa Parks, Muhammad Ali, and he was just a real pillar of this place. So Ralph Walker soundstage. And here we have our soundstage. This is where all the shows that we film here actually get made. So here we have our roundtable discussion. And this is where the magic happens.
This is so cool. Oh my gosh.
Mm-hmm.
I was wondering if I could learn a little bit more about the Ralph Walker paid internship.
Yeah, absolutely. It's available to all Monrovia and Duarte high school juniors and seniors who want to learn about journalism or broadcasting. All you have to do to sign up is email us at kgemtv@gmail.com, or you can come in, fill out a form, and we'll take care of the rest.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, of course. Thanks for stopping by.
Apply for the Ralph Walker paid internship with KGEM-TV starting August 16th. This is your chance to make a difference in your community and to learn skills for making positive change. Like Ralph always said, get up and get involved.